As their battles are now hitting the courts, worker rights groups are still hitting the streets. The Filipino Workers' Center rallied outside a West Hills assisted living facility, calling for workers' rights. Last May, with the help of the city attorney, they filed a lawsuit against Filipino-owned and operated Health Alliance, claiming that the staffing agency was underpaying its workers. While Fairwinds is not in the May lawsuit, the Workers' Center says they use agencies such as Health Alliance and are calling on these providers to be more vigilant when referring staffing centers to their patients.
There are still current residents that they have who hire through Health Alliance Nurses Corporation, which is still in operation, is still not compliant with the laws. And we are here to ask Fairwinds to be a responsible community partner to help us to educate their residents, their clients about, what they should look for to make sure that they're hiring caregiving agencies that are in compliance with the law.
Rufina Tubo worked for Health Alliance in 2014 and was eventually staffed in Fairwinds. She said she was being paid $5 an hour.
Paid for $150 per day, and that is live-in job. 24 hours stay. If we calculate that, it's only $5 per hour. Even if there is already the law that protect caregivers, that provide the protection for caregivers.
Officials from Fairwinds did speak to the protesters but declined to comment for this report. Health Alliance has asked for the city attorney's case to be dismissed. They've denied the allegations since the campaigns against them started with a series of protests in 2015.
Advocates say these actions are only a beginning. While the lawsuit only singles out Health Alliance, they say there are many other staffing agencies within Southern California that are doing similar unfair practices. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, West Hills, California.